Okay, I don't expect anyone to like a lot of watchers at the moment. I'm gonna make this super quick. So, if anybody can name this song, then yeah. This is we were watching a movie last week, and this theme just kept reoccurring, and I got it in my head, and it's like one of those things where like, I wonder if my brain can process that. And then I went over to the guitar and I was like, okay, I got it, but it's in this key. And it was just one of those things where I was like, got it. So name this movie song. Saying D natural seven, if you play a major third, it's a happy chord. But since this theme starts out with the root and the natural seven, and it goes to the root to the second, it's still happy. But then it goes to the minor third. It's like ooh, and then the bass root goes to flat six, which is complete minor, with a natural seven on top. It's like, creepy. Hi, people! You know what movie this is? I gotta relearn the other two changes, because I'm not sure. Hi, Karen! Tim Cronin knows this. He knows everything. Tim Cronin is like Mikey.
He likes the movie, he knows it.
He knows everything. Oh wait, that's he hates everything. Now, when I was doing the greatest show of my life, it just kept farting out. Wait. It's about to get even more evil. Tim knows. Jump to something else. I forgot how it goes. What's that Alanis Morissette song?
No, that's not where I was going with
it. Where were you going with it?
Fleetwood. Yes.
You're right. Josephine, where are you? Speaking of which, I didn't get to announce it before, but I was. Everything goes well, and I'm allowed to have people over next week, Monday through Friday. I have guests for Facebook Live karaoke. Monday, hopefully, is going to be Jeremy Thomas. Tuesday is Josephine Carter. Wednesday, I need to look the list again, but yeah. If all goes well and I can have people over and people can leave their houses, this is going to be a lot of fun because I have my karaoke solo system set up in the foyer with the milk crate lights. I'm gonna put on a show. I'm gonna put on a show. If people are allowed out of their houses and my friends can make it over, I'm gonna put on a fucking show. What's the? Oh, wait. It's a. Greg, are we still on for Sunday afternoon? I'm assuming not. How long can I do this for? I'm waiting for the stream to fart out again like it did before. I'm Andrew. All night long. Yeah, Greg, I get it. It's cool. What else is in drop D? Tim, if you're still online, what else is in drop D? I'm doing requests in drop D. I watched both of these movies last week for the first time. Good. I like the theme song too.
Say hi, Nat.
Hi, Allie. Hi, Simone. What's going on? Your name is spelled Simeon. Cronin. Call it out. Give me a song. Like half of the Rat catalog. What else is in drop D? No, I don't think so.
No.
Hi, Sasha. Sorry, very Karen. Like when it's like this, I can only see two things at a time, and if I turn my head, I miss it. Jim Beretta. Oh yeah, you're right. Eddie Pecchio. Shit. Canceled their tour. Rat fired one of their the guitar players, not the main guy, the other guy. Jeremy Schutt, what's up, brother?
Oh fuck, he just said.
I knew Cronin would get it. Of course. Like I said, Tim knows everything.
Well, he already commented that he liked it.
Well, he liked it. That doesn't mean he knew what it was.
No, the movie when
you
posted.
Oh, I don't know anything.
No.
Beretta, keep your eye on the sparrow. What else is in drop D? What's up, Eddie? One of my songs that's off of the Under Sedation album. If you have my Under Sedation album, my fucking two-disc rock opera. Ah. Play that fucking chord. It's lead with the pinky. rocking chords. What's going on, man? Eddie Pecker says, hi, Aaron Kay. Should I play a Stormbringer song? Name a Stormbringer song. Harry on my way with Sam. We'll be drinking Jaeger Bomb. I'll be drinking with your mom. She'll get drunk no more. Sparrow, Jimberetta, Jimberetta, Jimberetta. What do you mean no docking? Is that no docking or is that no docking? Oh, there's a period. Punctuation.
I like to see you in the morning light. I like to feel you when it's done.
Donnie Fury. Ooh. It's because your name is Fury. I was going to say Stormbringer Kansas. Oh, Tim. Can of worms. I'm trying to think of some other Stormbringer songs. What else do they do?
Sticks Boston.
Oh, hell yeah. Sticks Boston. Here. My favorite band, Sticks Boston. Wait, what about... Which is impossible to play on a guitar, by the way. I've tried to learn some keyboard shit, and that's just... Canon, I'd like to see you learn that one. What else? What other Stormbringer songs can I butcher? They don't do Frankenstein.
No.
Do
they? They do Journey, Kansas, Boston, Sticks.
I know a lot of Journey.
They do some John Bon Jovi.
This is my tribute to Stormbringer tonight. Oh wait, one of my favorites is taking songs in a major key and making them minor. Highway run into the midnight sun. Wheels go round and round, you're on my mind. Thank you very much. Thank you. Your love is like, what is it? Jaeger bomb. Jaeger bomb. What else? I guess I'm taking requests, which I never do. I never take requests, so get them right away right now, drunkies. Let's go. What do you got? Night, Karen. Requests? None? Giggity giggity goo. That's a new one. Giggity giggity goo. Giggity giggity. thank you. I sell propane and propane accessories. How does Sean Hopper tap so loudly? Have you seen the size of his arms? And then he does this. I hope he's watching. Dexterous. It's Facebook left-handed world. Look. Like, the knowledge is there, but the muscles don't work that way. Straight jackets, yeah, I'm gonna freaking need one. Here's the funny thing, and I've noticed this, and I've told it to people before. When on guitar, my left hand can do this all day, and my right hand's just doing this, right? When I go to piano, my left hand can't do shit at all, and my right hand can move. So this way, my right hand can do, but this way, my left hand and my right hand can. Weird. Is there a scientific name for that? What did that say? Precipice? Oh, fuck you. Is that the precipice, or is that the only one? No, this is Lucky Penny. Precipice is done in drop D, which I can't do on this one. First of all, I haven't practiced and I forgot it. Second of all, I'm in the wrong tuning for it. But here's whatever of a Lucky Penny that I can make it through. I forgot. Oh yeah. Oh wait. That's the pattern. Off the Gary Shudd Moving Parts album, available on Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music, and streaming Amazon, Spotify, iHeart, Jungle, stuff and things. Physicals at CD Baby or at my gigs, which will never happen again, I guess. Silent Lucy. Ooh.
Ooh. I like it.
Want me to do the tape voice? It's hard to do. It's hard for me to do my impression of Tate this low. What's the first line? Oh yeah. Stormbringer tribute show. Hush now, don't you cry. Wipe away the teardrops from your eye. Keyboard patch. Tell him, Ken. You know I love those guys. We see the light of gold to find the world. I'll pass them by. Let's save a dream that's growing cold. We realize pain must hide its face. Another try to see the distance. Say heaven foretold. Oh, 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 out, Todd. I'm just kidding. I actually don't know any Shinedown.
Fight the good fight of the boat.
I don't know what key that's in. What else? You know your face is in the shot, right? Alcohol. What else? I wasn't planning on going this long, but it hasn't farted out yet, so. That's exactly what a colonoscopy sounds like. Todd probably would approve, because he's super cool. I don't know any Glenn Campbell. Don't listen to country, don't you know me? Let's go, girl. I'm going out tonight, I'm getting... That's about his country. Yeah, but I don't know how to play any. I mean, I shouldn't say I don't know how to play any. It's all fucking three chords. What else? Any metalheads name this one? I had one shot. Sabotage. I can't drop down to C though. King's X isn't drop D. Show you my fingers. Too, but I'm trying to think of this other King's X song. Oh yeah.
Lost in Germany.
I played Lost in Germany. Or is that an E? I did Lost in Germany 30 seconds ago. Back it up. Or are you naming what I did? I don't know. Oh, God, what else? It's Faith, Love, Hope. Love that album. That one and Gretchen Goes to Nebraska. What's the... Hey, so now.
My mouth and I
realize how hard that is to sing and play that part at the same time? Winger, hold on. Winger on acoustic beside 17.
Cause I'm part of the charm. And I'm all out of money. Hanging in Del Cogito. Waiting for the sun to shine. Clowns to the left. Jokers to the right. Counting on the rhythm of the gun and take a bite. I'm singing in falsetto. Cause if I sing it loud.
By the way, the Pull album is an underrated album because that came out in the 90s when Nirvana and stuff took out. And I ended up buying that album in a cutout bin at the record store that I worked at. And I was like, oh, Winger, cutout, fucking 99 cents, whatever. And it's one of the best albums ever. Eric Martin,
I'm the one who wants to something new.
It took 7 people to write that song. And the verses don't rhyme. I don't understand. Eric, why? 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 GTV. Okay.
Isn't there already a GTV? I'm sure there is.
You got my name on it. Slaughter. I actually don't know any Slaughter song. I think Slaughter tunes down a whole step. What else? Hey, hi. Name a song. I'm actually taking requests. TNT, Kings of Seven Seas. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's a video of me somewhere singing that back in like 1988 at a club in Long Island. It's terrible.
We are rulers of the ocean, kings of seven seas.
Did you? TNT. What else?
Scorpions! We are the Scorpions! We are this song called The Zoo!
That's wrong. Extreme, if you don't like. How about the other one?
You'll be a hard luck woman, baby, till you find.
Oh shit, sorry. I'm sorry, Nuno. That's wrong. Howie Simon's gonna chime in, he's gonna go wrong. Howie messaged me today, he just said wrong.
Life?
Yeah. Because I'm sure I played that Winger song wrong. Cash App is $GSMusic. Thank you. Thanks for asking. Stories for you. Back when I was at Berkeley in the late 80s, Extreme was breaking, and I was a member of In the Pink for a few years as a bass player. Opened up for In the Pink at Narcissus before they got signed, and I have a photo of Nuno and Gary doing More Than Words before they got signed, and Nuno was doing it on an electric. The other story is, after they did break, and I was working at the Sam Goody record store, Downtown Crossing.
Downtown Crossing.
Boop. More Than Words broke, and people were coming in, buying the albums, and returning them the next day, going, I thought the whole album was going to be... No, it's not. It's a fucking metal band with a ballad. Well, can I just buy the K-single? Who remembers K-singles? A lot of returns on that album. And I heard on 80 Trunk the other day when he was talking to Nuno, told the same exact story. And I was like, yep.
Tim asked for Queen.
Oh, he did? Dragon Attack?
No.
What?
Not Bohemian, Crazy, or Dragon Attack. Something other than those three.
Copyright strike against myself. Can you play some Davy Daniels? Can he play any Gary Schutt? Cash App. Drunk, give me the address. Well, sober up and then message me. Cash App is $GSMusic. You know, the correct pronunciation of that spelling is PWAH! YouTube and search Jeff Scott Soto Live at the Queen Convention. I'll play you every Queen song right there. On the bass. Another one rides the bus. More Rush. Thank you. I already did that. Got it. Damn it. Sorry. I'm trying to think of how Brunsbane goes. Tim, help me out. How does Brunsbane start?
You want to text it out for you?
Oh, wait. Shit. I got it. The only song that appeared on a live album. I haven't practiced that song in a long time, so I'm happy that muscle memory was working. It's like any other gig. Oh no. Takara? I couldn't even tell you a title. I was a hired gun to play on that first album, and I think once I did the session, I heard the mix, and then I haven't heard it since. Oh wait, I remember. This is our last December, like a fading ember. Get a rhyming dictionary, look up what else rhymes with ember.
Member.
Member. Member. Member. Member. Is that a request for Sammy Hagar, or did you misspell Jaeger? One foot on the brake and one on the gas. Hey! There's too much traffic, I can't pass, no. I love a good man, bad man, did it good. Good man, I said, you get my point, I say, yeah, oh yeah.
Everybody sing,
I want to ride.
Tamplin when you need him.
It's the law. It's the law. If you know Ken Tamplin, you'll get that reference. Love of Decay. Point of views are crossing lines. Honesty is such a crime. Like this, it takes all I've got. Go ahead and take your best shot.
Been a while.
Enough of chaos. Tesla. Yes. No. How many drinks are in acoustic? Or, wait. Where's, Michael Rossi? What the fuck am I confusing that with? Oh. That song is called Yitzy Jam. I'll tell you why, because it's Majesty backwards. They were called Majesty before they were called Dream Theater. When my first year at Berkeley, I did a recording session, and I was doing a gang backing vocal, and one of the other guys standing next to me was Mike Portnoy from Majesty, and I talked about this with him many years after that, and he was like, yep, I don't remember you, but I remember the girl that had us for the session. Her name is Renat. She was a bass player from India or someplace over there. So yeah, there's a Berkeley memory for you. Dirk Commissar. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop, boop, boop. Is that right? $50. I just picked that up right now by ear. Dance of Eternity. Is that the one? Oh wait, Dance of Eternity. That's off the. That would be a no. Crew on acoustic. Love me and I'm alive tonight. Out on the streets again. Turn me on, I'm the heart that stops. I'll never forget. Take my fist and break down walls. Mike McDonald. Break my fist, break down walls. On top of night. Oh, oh. Tell me who's, how to set me free. I'm wrong, running free. A little bit better than I used to be. Cause I'm alive. A love warrior. Cause I'm alive. A love warrior. I'm alive. How to love warrior. Cause I'm alive. Michael McDonald sings Crew. Okay, what else? Randy Rhoads D. It's gonna be all muscle memory. minor to major. Cronin's dying, I know it. Best gig ever! Well, I only got paid for this. Why not? It's a Friday. I'm off. We're sleeping in tomorrow. Cheers, my lovelies.
Had a vote for Eagles.
You want some?
No, I have some.
I know. I put it in there. So.
You had a vote for Eagles.
Okay. In the middle of playing that song, a memory popped into my head. The very first song I picked out by ear when I was, I don't know, 7 or 8. On my first Sears acoustic is Parasite by Kiss. That's all I was able to play. Killer of Giants. I used to know the intro to that too. Oh wait. Shit. No. Den of Thieves plays the Badlands song. Pulling a lot out of my ass tonight. Something like that. What else? I wonder if I can scroll. Can I go? I can. I've never tried it before. Oh, thank you. Stephanie Blythe, I know you from high school. You are a famous opera singer. I'm so proud of you. You need to do some live stuff. I want to hear your voice these days. I'm sure I could YouTube it. What's up, Dewey? What's going on here?
Hi, honey.
Thanks. In my head, I'm great.
What? That's me.
Oh, you.
Talking about me.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me. It's like, I'm not that good.
I was reminding you to somebody. About me.
Okay.
Eagles. Hotel.
Which one? Let me tune it first because Eagles deserve to be in tune.
I mean, you hear the damn song every day.
Yeah, only like 5 seconds until you turn it off. And then you go, fuck, I gotta go.
My head grew heavy and my thoughts grew dim. I had
You're my teleprompter. As I stood in the distance. I don't know. Good one.
Any time of year, you can drink a beer.
Donny Irish.
Hey, it's been a long, long time. You're such a sight. Yaw.
I need two other vocalists to make it through this song because it's all fucking layered and overproduced, but it's a great song. I love it.
Ali. Here we go again. Is it ever gonna end? Yeah, Leah, Leah. When am I gonna?
What fucking key am I in?
When am I gonna? When am I gonna make it? Oh, Leah.
I brought my reed. Lisa, stop playing that saxophone. That saxophone thing. It's getting warm in here. Did the AC break or something? Where's my phone? Oh, I'm using my phone. Damn it. Now what? Can you do Whitesnake? I can. Do you want me to? Chime in and go, wrong. Hi, Harry.
Hold on me.
Why not? This is fun. Hi, hon. I'm squishing your head. Rainbow. I actually do know some Rainbow. I played twice with,
Bridge.
Mm-hmm. The guy with the three names. Damn it, what the fuck's his name? Three times I played with him. Twice. Twice with the three names. Three names with the twice I played
twice,
with him.
Twice, two times.
What the hell's his name? Blame it on the Jägermeister.
Don't worry,
there's a rule with twice. What the hell's his name? The guy's like Joel and Turner. I think Dennis Thieves actually does this. I got a backstage video that I took somewhere of me and Soto and Joel and Turner and the guys getting ready to play at the first Melodic Rock Fest, and we're discussing who's doing what harmony for Since You've Been Gone. Not the
Since You've Been Gone!
Not that one. The other one. The Rainbow song. How the hell does that go? Oh.
Since you've been gone, since you've been...
What key? Howie, what key is that in? That's Louie. Louie, why the way?
Since you've been gone, since you've been gone, since you've been gone, I'm out of my head, can't take it. Now I've been wrong.
And I was elected to sing the...
Now I've been wrong.
but in my full voice because I was still metal then. Tim, I won't stand so close to you.
Sting. Please.
I don't know any Sting. I know a bunch of police. Are you talking Sting. Like Sting or like police?
Police.
Debbie Gibson. That is a great stumper. What was her big hit? Crap. Kelly. What was it? I have a Tiffany story. When I lived in Los Angeles, the local music... The local music magazine had in the back, Tiffany seeks musicians for tour. I sent in my press kit. Did I tell you this story? Mm-hmm. I sent in my press kit. And I think I called in a week later and followed up on it. And I didn't get the Tiffany gig because I was overqualified to play four chords. Jumping on any tigers. I don't recommend anybody do that. You might get eaten.
That's also animal abuse.
It's what?
Animal abuse.
That's horrible.
When there's lightning, you know it always brings me down. Oh, the fear that is there, and the fear I'm lost and never found. Inside the darkness, let it be.
What's the
don't
other one?
Don't tease it if you don't know it.
You know I know it. Because those three songs are the same songs. Sailing,
old man turned 98, won the lottery. Died the next day. It's an old fly, new shiny. It's a death row pardon, 2 minutes too late. And isn't it moronic?
Don't you think?
A little too ironic.
Yeah, I really do stink.
It's like Ray. Honey.
The Hangman's Noose. Should I play that song?
Yes, you know it?
I downloaded it and I wanted to...
It's Bobby.
I know. Can you pull it up real quick? I'm going to learn it right now. You like my Tiffany story? Anthony Arnold, I miss you. I miss fucking Bourbon Street, man. Louise, what's going on, Rockstar? St. Pete in the house. Super Tramp. Wait.
When I was young, you know that I was drinking Jaeger Bomb.
Yeah. Supposedly none of those lyrics in ironic are ironic. It's just shit that happens. Oh, well. Go back to the first riff. That's the part that I want to get. Tune down because there's no way that this is going on. It's all requests. How is my battery doing? Might have to stop. 49%! We're gonna be here all night, people! Say hi to Kayla. You see her halo? You give me a request. Stump me.
I don't know.
It's. Yeah. It's Stump the Schutt. Stump the Schutt. Major Tom.
Major Tom.
For you?
No.
Oh, going back to 86. Don't come crying to me. Gary Schutt, Playthings album, my second album, Spotify, YouTube, listen to it. Jaeger should sponsor me. I should sponsor Jaeger. What's up, Brittany?
Du hast mich. Du hast mich zu flach, to something in German.
Hold on. What happened to the AC? It was cold in here.
You don't know.
I'm about to dork out.
Oh my god, no, no, no. Stop.
Stop. Hey, Cronin! This is for Tim and for McLean, my nerds. This is original 1977 mail-in action figures before they fixed R2's head and Han Solo's head. These are 40? These are 40 years old action figures. They're not worth anything because they're out of the box. But the story is there. There we go. I'm Han Solo. Cut. Oh, wait. This is going to suck. No. I have a bad feeling about this. I'm Han Solo, captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie tells me you're looking for a passage to the Alderaan system. Yes, indeed. Mm. If it's a fast ship. Fast ship. You've never heard of the Millennium Falcon? Should I have? It's the ship that made the Kessel Run less than 12 parsecs. I've outrun Imperial starships. Not the local bulk cruisers, mind you. I'm talking about the big Carillion ships now. She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo? Only passengers. Me, the boy. And no questions asked. Well, that's the real trick, isn't it? What's this hair? That's the real trick, isn't it? It's going to cost you something extra. $17,000 in advance.
$17,000? We can buy our own ship for that.
Who's going to fly it, kid? You?
You bet I could not. That's a bad pilot myself. I don't have to sit here and listen to...
Okay.
We can pay you $15 now. I think I fucked up the words. And $17 when we reach Alderaan. All right, $17, huh? My math is off. You guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
You're losing
people. Okay, I'll be back. Hold on.
There's a mix. You gotta have a mix.
People are going to bed. That's why I'm losing people. All right, now what? Practice some music. Drink some more. You don't want that. $10,000 in advance. I know. Whatever. But have you seen the new Star Wars cut on Disney Plus where Greedo says a brand new line before he gets shot? It's fucking so stupid, Lucas. I don't know any Guar. Couldn't even fake it to you. I don't know one song. All I know is that one of the guys is named Fungus Among Us. That's all I can tell you. Post a comment. What does Guar stand for something? McClunky, that's it. Fucking stupid. McClunky before he gets shot. I used to have the $6 million man, and I used to have the rocket ship that he came in too. I did. No one knows what. What did I miss? Oh, no one knows what Guar stands for? If only there was a mobile device you could look up any information at any time.
You gonna play or you gonna dance?
No, we're gonna dance, we're gonna play. I think I just got the virus. Chocolate and peanut butter cannot be done on this guitar. Kayla is a trooper. God bless her. Seriously. Hi, Jerry. We miss fucking Buddha Bar, man. Michael Jackson. Do I have to moonwalk, though?
No, you play it.
I'm grabbing my crotch. I used to know Thriller. I'm not going to think of it right now, but...
Billy G.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Let it, it's the feeling now. Yeah, girl.
You've had a long day, baby.
Can I ask for yes?
Do, do. Yes. Do, do, do. Didn't I do yes before? Yeah, remember I went? Giggity, giggity, goo. Does anybody remember that? Same effect. I don't know that one. I should. Jace from Orlando. What's up, brother? Are you still the only original member of your band?
I have to call you out.
I haven't seen him in years, but he's always had different guys. Didn't I shoot some video for you? They're a really good top 40 band. And original stuff, too. Love Robot. Robot Love? That was the name of his band.
Okay. What song do you like to play the most?
None of them. I'm sick of everything. Stump the Shut. Yeah, but spell my name right. That's why my band is no longer Gary Shutt Band. Nobody can spell it right. And that's why the band is no longer called Category 3. Nobody can spell Category or 3 correctly. Play some BTS. No. I can't believe this is still going. Because I started out playing.
And only one person got it.
I know. Yeah. And I knew he was. I meant to be on here for 30 seconds playing this and see if anybody would get it in our dark times. I know, it's okay. This is how it's all started. And here we are, 4 hours later. BTO. Actually, BTO was one of the first songs my first rock guitar teacher taught me. I told you a story recently. This is the guy that taught me for a while, and then he started teaching me songs where I started to call him out. I was like, no, that's not how it goes. It goes like this. It's like, no, it goes like this. I was like, no, listen, it goes like this. He's like, no, it goes like this. And he would play something that was like kind of off. I was like, I ended up quitting and teaching myself by ear for years before I went to college. So, oh yeah, bye. Noticed that that the last bend of the guitar solo, the guy's string is flat. Tim, help me out on this. His top string is flat. Tim went to bed. He's a rock star. Oh yeah, there's no gigs. Everyone's sleeping. Who else is left on the line? 12 people. Mike Peel, what's up, man? Berkeley in the house. Am I okay? I'm here. I'm smiling. I've got this angel next to me. I'm making people laugh. I'm entertaining, I think. You knew me when I was blonde and skinny. Berkeley Sheds. I got you on. We did the Berkeley version of Stars. You played on it. You and Ira and all of the shredders from Berkeley. Berkeley. We're stars. Bed.
I see.
McNeese, what are you doing? What's going on in Australia now? I miss you, man. We need to come down. What is dickhead Australian for? I think it's something nice. Should I play some Eclipse for you? She loves Eclipse, by the way. Wait, what's that? Yes. Shit. How's it go?
Do you know?
I know it's a 9 chord. Thank you, Howie Simon. Eric needs to chime in on this. Holy Wars! Probably in the wrong key.
Yep. Sorry.
Running for cover, mate. Right on. Battery-powered speaker. Oh my god, I forgot about it. I had a battery-powered amp that I would put on my backpack and run around and shred. Good times. Jägermeister didn't exist in my world then.
Now
it Unfortunately, does. It does now. I hope things are well, man. Bottle blowing 101 at Berkeley cost me $25,000.
Or in case people forgot what a cruise ship sounds like.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's much louder. I said, Fred, get the fuck out of here. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy. I can't do motorcycle Kelly. Sounds on this. Motorcycle sounds. Nah. Didn't I double track the drums? Wasn't it you and Dave Posner that I split left and right for Berkeley Stars? Wasn't it? I think. I remember Ira from In the Pink did one of the tracks. I think I did some. Oh God, who else was some of the rock singers then? I'm just looking over at you, huh? J-Doe Pretty.
Hey.
What's got you so jumpy?
Where's Bravo?
Alice Cooper is watching. I'm kidding. Songs. This is weird because I think I have the first album on cassette, but I don't remember hearing the entire album. But for some reason in recent years, um
she said, hurt me.
Love that song. It's a great song. Ira, ha! We're in the pink. Are you? Yeah, I remember he used to say that. I was so happy to be in that band because Steve Ferlazzo went on the tour with Avril Lavigne, and the guitar player Robbie Hoffman is currently managing Extreme. God bless you guys. I can't wait to hear that new album. What else is going on in the world at almost 1 o'clock in the morning on a Friday? Lockdown. You know what's weird? I had three gigs this week, and none of them were on a Friday or Saturday. I had Friday and Saturday off, but I had a Monday gig canceled. I had a Thursday canceled, and now my Sunday canceled. And here we are, playing for coppers in the tube, which is a line from Rockstar. You're playing for coppers in the tube. Rockstar.
Stand up and shout. Stand up
and let it out. How come Soto hasn't chimed in, my buddy?
Stand up and shout. Stand up.
So speaking of Soto, we're speaking of stand up and shout. The story goes that he was contacted to sing for the soundtrack just as he was about to have node surgery because he had been singing so much he fucking damaged his throat and was developing polyps. So when he sang the soundtrack, and I can hear him singing through his nose to hit those notes because he didn't want to not do it. He put off the surgery to be on the soundtrack. And pushed and sang through his nose to be able to get those notes out. And then he had a surgery afterwards. And then he wasn't able to talk for months. You know my baby talk dirty. That's the one. Thank you, Kelly. Colorful is an amazing song from that soundtrack. I fucking love that song. And I learned it once too. And I used to do it back in my early acoustic days before I started doing the karaoke shows. Oh, shit. Great fucking song.
You know I can be colorful. You know I can be gray. This loser's living fortunate. I know you will love me either way.
Great fucking song. I need to start playing that out. Wah pedal.
Late to the party.
I just told some Soto stories. And I'm taking requests, so what do you want to hear? Say hi to Red Beach.
She's only 49.
Do the math. Every time I hear a chug like that NG, I just assume it's... It's either Highway Star. Or it's
Agreed.
What?
Agreed.
What?
Agreed.
Agreed.
Yeah, I agree with him.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were telling me a song. Or just slow it down.
Or Batman.
Box. Where was I? Oh yeah, slow it down. Believe it or not, I used to have the Bay City Rollers album. I had a couple of them, and I didn't learn them on guitar, but I played them on drums when I was like 7 or 8. S-A-T-U-Y-D-A-Y, night! S-A-T-U-Y-D-A-Y. I look like Elmo, too.
I look like Elmo. Elmo.
Elmo says.
Elmo says, Elmo sounds like Jar Jar Binks from the Star Wars prequels. Me so smell on the sea in your sa. Whoosa are you sa?
Oh my god.
Worst character ever, besides Towley from South Park. Homer Simpson's sense. Version Hot Bird. Welcome everybody who just joined. You missed a lot of bullshit. What's the difference between a guitar player and a savings bond? The savings bond will eventually mature and earn money. How do you get a drummer off your front doorstep? You're paying for the pizza. What's the difference between... It's Friday. I'm off. The world's about to end. I hope not.
We're going to dance or we're going to play?
You're going to play or you're going to dance or you're going to play? Thank you, Cece. What were they going to say? What's the difference between a drummer and a large pizza? A large pizza can feed a family of four. Is Jim Beretta still watching?
Probably not.
Keep your eye on the sparrow.
Is Tim still awake?
Let's go Inferno. Can you tell if the drum riser... Yeah, the drool comes out of both sides of his mouth. I know. I know all those jokes. You know why? Drummerjokes.com.
He was bored.
So I have a Disco Inferno song... Disco Inferno song story.
Inferno?
Disco Inferno song story. Soto was in the LA version of Disco Inferno. They were called the Boogie Nights with a K. K and Knights. You know, like... The Knights of Me. We are no longer the Knights of Me. We need a shrubbery. You stupid English niggas. Soda was in the Boogie Nights. I was in Inferno. It was this chain. I fart in your general direction. Can't believe how long this is going on for. Janie Durbin, what's up? Jethro Tull. Something like that. I don't know. I was on about... Okay. So Soto was in the West Coast disco band and they did a song on an early morning talk show. I think it was Ellen or something. Go on to YouTube and look up the Boogie Nights on Ellen. I'm pretty sure it's Ellen. It was like 8 in the morning. They did the song Disco Inferno and he's fucking pushing his voice because it's 8 in the morning, and it's like either before or after his nodes surgery. But it fucking, it's killer stuff. Something Madonna-y. Believe it or not, I used to... And the reason why, because, and I have video of this somewhere too, when I was One of the tours when I did with Soto, we were over in Europe. We had a couple of days off. We visited some of his friends. We went out to karaoke one night. And we did my idea, karaoke roulette. That's when you pick the song for somebody else. And somebody picked for me, Like a Virgin. I got up and sang, and I got to find the video of it. I sang Like a Virgin, but I fucking rocked it out. I made it through the wheel. I'm gonna drop it down. Can do Frozen like solo. Ooh, good one.
You don't see what your eyes wanna see. You wanna something I wanna be. You're frozen when your heart's not frozen.
That's all I got. Amy, it's about time you join. I think we're what, like 3 hours in right now? Do, re, egon. You know what that means? Something strange in the neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Type it. Something weird and don't look good. Who you gonna call? Afraid no ghost. Cronin. Cats and dogs living together. Bass hysteria. I want a new drug. Sick. Wonder why baby crashed my car on my field 3 feet thick. I want a new drug. Wonder why hurt my head. Wonder why maybe my mouth too dry. I'll make my eyes too red. Wonder why make me nervous. Wonder what to do. Wonder makes me feel like I feel when I drink Jägermeister with you. I'm a low. Excuse me. I'm alone. Excuse me. I'm alone with you. I'm alone with you and a bottle of Jägermeister or two. Crap. What's the third song I always jump into after that? I can't think right now. What is it?
Magic Man.
I do know it. I'm trying to think of the key. Magic Man. Shit.
All midnights long ago, now I'm not so strong, you know. Yeah. understand. Stand. It's a magic.
Should I do a magic trick for them?
No. You're welcome.
Yeah, Google me the lyrics. Spinning wheel of death. Oh yeah. Talk about pop music. Talk about pop music. Shoo-be-dee-ba-doo-wop. Pop, pop, doo-wop. New York, Paris, Atlantic music. Everybody talk about pop music. Talk about pop music. Talk about pop music. Something strange in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters. Listen, Linda. Are you gonna play or are you gonna dance? Dance, monkey, dance.
Dance, monkey.
No, play.
You're saying how much battery I have left. Because I also want to save this, and I hope I have enough memory on my card to save this. 30% battery, so we have another 5 hours to go.
Tim says Saigon.
Saigon!
You know Saigon, come on.
I don't sing it.
Do it.
Alone as something, Jaeger bomb, Captain Diet, drinking with your mom. Joey Bravo when I need him.
Love is on the way. I can see it in your eyes. Give it one more time tonight, baby.
How does Shamitsu whenever go? I used to do that when I did an acoustic show too, fuck. Crap. I know it. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide of a champagne supernova in the sky. In life,
Ricky was a young boy, he got a lot of gold. Man on the side, and went to sing out of the bottle.
Where's Joey Bravo when I need him?
Now or he's sleeping.
Or Johnny Chromatic.
Tim's the only trooper.
Of course he is. What was the other song?
I don't know.
I'm falling behind.
I said anything Beatles.
Oh, that's right, Beatles.
Anything. Literally, we watched 3 movies. It's been a hard
day night, and I've been working like a dog. No, I'm not, because I've been fired. Everything's closed. Hard day night. Should be drinking Jaeger bomb, but when I get on to you and find the thing that you do, you know I feel alright. When I hold everything dear to me, when I love you on the day. Yeah, Ben!
I
wish I knew that one.
Yeah.
actually don't know Drops of Jupiter. Great song, but Train. I used to know that other fucking song. What's her name? Hey Soul Sister, whatever.
Hey Jude.
Hey Jude. What fucking key is that in? Cronin. What key is Hey Jude in? Hey Jude. Don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it bad. Never mind, it's an F. Remember let it in the yard. Then you can start to drink some Jaeger. Hey dude, give me a dollar. You were meant to go out and get her. No, it's an F. Remember they are. Then you can start to drink some Jaeger. Jaeger, Jaeger, Jaeger. Okay, honestly, I made her watch The Ruddles last week, and no, not so much. Not so.
But I made you watch Yesterday,
which is really good.
And Across the Universe.
Okay.
So you're welcome.
Okay, we're even.
We're not even. They were great movies.
Yeah.
You liked them.
I did. You weren't crazy about The Ruddles.
Because it wasn't Beatle worthy.
Oh, but the songs. That...
Wasn't Beatle worthy. We're getting the answer, we're going to play.
Ruddles, thank you. Thank you, Tim.
Shut up, Tim.
Ruddles is a classic.
Shut up, Tim. Go away. I should talk to you a second time.
Two-step mama. Oh, yeah.
Good hair, I
shall tell
you a second time.
Oh my god, man.
Your mother was a hamster, your father's mother, don't worry.
Oh my god. Rebel, yeah. I used to play it like. Excuse me. Doesn't try and land so well on acoustic. Shots, 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 shots. It's good for what ails you. It kills the coronavirus, by the way. I've had it twice.
Well, technically, anything 60 proof kills viruses.
And what is this? It's got a 56 on the front.
FYI.
Supposedly, people, everything that's on the front means something on this.
Drink straight liquor as long as it's 60 proof.
Liquor.
It's a viral killer. Scientific proof. Alcohol is a solution.
Only if it lands on your tongue, then it goes in and it dies in your stomach. If it gets into your nasal.
You just took it on another level.
You might
alcohol
be trouble.
Is a solution. You're welcome.
Alcohol is always a solution.
Are we going to dance? Are we going to play?
AJ! You talented person, you. Super. The son of the amazing Ronnie D, who, if all goes well, Ronnie D is going to be here doing... Garyoki Facebook Live with me Thursday, I think. If we're not totally quarantined, you're welcome to come out that night. You're completely welcome to come out and hang. Maybe even play or sing something, whatever. Totally.
Gonna dance or gonna play?
I'm drinking.
Well.
What do we got?
You dance, monkey, dance.
Promise I can't what? What did you say?
So dance, monkey, dance. I don't know.
Promise I can't what? I didn't see what Tim said.
Tim, no, not Tim.
Yeah, Tim the Morrell, the other Tim. Tampa Tim.
He said, I bet you can't play Buy Me a Boat. You can't.
I have to hear it first.
It's a country song.
Don't say I can't play it. I haven't heard it. I can. Country is three chords. I can play all of that shit. I know, right? I've got video of that show. Me and Rick Eglin in spandex. Welcome to the party, Mark. You're 3 hours late. It's all requests here at my house. Facebook Live at 9 o'clock did not go so well. I felt like I was having one of the best shows of my life, but the...
All right, so pick a song you were going to do then.
The cloud kept dropping.
Play some.
I don't remember.
What were you going
to
play?
What was I going to play? You pick some. Whipping Post. Janie,
1, 2, 3.
You need to hang out with Andy, who keeps asking me for that song, too.
Play a song. 1, 2, 3. Go.
What key is it? Believe it or not, the first time I ever heard Whipping Post was... Remember back in the 80s when the USA cable channel had Night Flight on Fridays? They would show concerts and weird videos. And they showed a Frank Zappa show, which I recorded on Beta. Who remembers Beta tapes? See that whole stack of shit right there? Those are old Beta cassettes. I recorded over it! So the first time I heard Whipping Post was by Frank Zappa on Night Flight. Brian Young, you rock star, what's happening? It's because of you that I moved to Tampa. Brian was in Disco Inferno, and then he ended up getting transferred to the Texas band. And I was in Miami, and because of Soto, who was in the Boogie Nights, it's 5 degrees of Jeff Scott Soto.
So it was you!
It was me!
It was you!
It was you!
Not you, Brian, it was you!
It was Brian. And I saw I saw Brian at Amelie play, not open, not play across the street, play with David Lee Roth. He was in David Lee Roth's band. That was awesome. Key of G. Right?
Tied to the whipping, tied to the whipping post, tied to the whipping post. Good Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
Shock the monkey.
Hold on, Brian. Hey, Gary, just turn on and hear the shout at me. You are fucking awesome, dude. I used to come and see you play the first time that I met you and saw you. I forget the name of the bar in Los Angeles. You were in Psychotic Symphony. Hold this for a second. Don't move, Brian. This is gonna blow your mind. It's over there. Man, I gotta pee, too.
Oh, honey.
Don't move. Nobody move. Where is it?
Make it faster, get it.
You're not gonna believe this. What are we gonna do with it? Nobody move.
Make it faster, give up.
Ah.
3, 2, 1. Too long.
Probably.
Yes. Not probably. Yes. 3, 2, 1.
Nope. Nope.
Me.
Not giving up yet.
Honey.
It's gonna blow his mind.
Honey.
Never mind. But I have it. I have it somewhere. I think I found it on eBay a while ago. 2 Psychotic Symphony concerts on DVD. And if I'm going to blow your mind some more. How did this tune down to D? Did you tune this down to D knowing I was going to shock the monkey?
I did.
You're a genius.
That guy.
Ryan, are you ready? Maggots with guns.
Maggots with guns.
By the way, that chipmunk song is hysterical. I know you guys never did it because there was an effect where you sped up the tape. Maggots with guns. What's the key? Tell me the key. What is it? What does Maggots with Guns start on?
We stand, worlds apart, broken in two Jaeger shots.
Holmes. Love that song. Okay. I believe you. Close. Tritones. You know, you got that little turnaround. Julio down by the schoolyard. Is that the one? I actually learned that once. I can send it to you. I have all the masters.
Don't tell me you're pregnant. Don't tell me you're pregnant. Don't tell me I don't wanna know.
Spoofs of Wrath. Oh, is that what's going on? Okay, first of all, Jaeger is spelled with a J.
You know what?
I know. It's okay.
It happens. Don't call people
Jaeger.
Don't
Jaeger,
call people out.
Jaeger with the Y is the astronaut. There's a wing at the Tampa airport called
She's
Jaeger.
She's drinking too.
I love you all. I don't know if I can put it on iTunes. I think there's a honey. Cheers. Salute to your health, to everyone's health. May this be over quickly.
To being stuck at home and bored as shit.
I would love to be stuck at home bored as shit with you because we have a lot to do here. We've got Xbox, we've got guitars, we've got drums, we have alcohol.
We can dance, we're gonna play.
We can dance, we're gonna play. I don't know if I can put my spoofs on iTunes because of all the royalties or what's the word?
Crap,
I don't know. If only you have the mobile device, mine is still recording. The licensing. Oh my god.
Did you kill it?
And I have to pee like a 10-dick dinosaur. Alright, what else?
Jack Monkey.
And I run.
monkey to life. What else?
I'm trying. At my age, I can still rock and roll. What else? Request? I might have to stop this soon. Pumped Up Kicks, I do not know how to play that. Hi Karen, welcome to the party. You're 4 hours late. Watch this video from the start. I was sober. Now what? How many times what? What? Huh?
Nothing.
No, I didn't hear what you said. Empty. I'm done. How many 80s power ballads were in G? All of them, except for Sister Christian, which was in C.
We're going to the sound of the rain. Listen to the whisper and I think of you. And then I'm not down in the bottom of me.
Huh? Okay.
I'm telling the bells of you. I'm down in, I love you. Remember yesterday. Walking head to head. I said the city said, I'll drink Jaeger with you.
No, Steve, you rock. Earlier, this has been a long session tonight. Thank you guys so much for coming in. We're gonna cut this off really soon, like shortly. Thanks for hanging out. I love you all, everybody. Be safe. Don't mind the tanks in your neighborhood. Be well. Take care of yourself. Take care of somebody else. Hopefully send us $1 million in stimulus checks, because we're going to have to live and leave the electric on and the water on at least some time. I am closing out. If you wish to send me digital tips, you don't have to, you're not obliged to. If you want to, show some love. I would love to show love to everybody. If you can't afford it, that's why I'm putting it out there. PayPal is gary@palisaderecords.com. Venmo is G Schutt Music, and Cash App is GSMusic. They're all different. Or you can also go to Facebook Messenger and send me cash that way too, I guess. Doesn't matter. Just thank you for hanging out tonight. This has been a lot of fun. This has been a lot of fun. Good night, and have a safe and pleasant and healthy tomorrow. Thank you.